Siemaneczko ludziska, witam was na moim kanale, a dzisiaj sobie obejrzymy Brawl Talk. Wiem, już o 10 dzisiaj był, ale zamierzałam nagrać troszkę później. A po pierwsze, jakbym nagrała wcześniej, to po prostu by nie było takiej, że po prostu by nie było takiej, że o 10 nagrywam. O 10 nagrać filmik. U mnie to nie jest zwyczaj. Też dzisiaj obejrzymy sobie Brawl Talk do końca i skończymy odcinek. Też. Teraz będziemy oglądać.
Hello and welcome to Brawl Talk. Ryan, could you please?
But Danny, it's the summer of monsters!
That's right, season 2, Summer of Monsters.
We've got a brand new chromatic brawler for you called Surge, and he's maybe one of the most unique brawlers we've ever made.
His main attack is a kind of like a combination of Spike and Jin. You throw a projectile, and then when it hits the enemy, it divides into other projectiles.
That's right, and his super is really interesting. Every time you use Surge's super, he upgrades himself, and his attacks become different, and he becomes stronger. You can do that a maximum of 3 times, but if you're defeated, you lose all those upgrades, so stay alive.
In addition, we have another exclusive skin in the past. Before, we had only one, now we have 2.
And those exclusive skins are Super Ranger Brock and Mecha Paladin Surge.
Also, one quality of life change that you guys have been asking for, now you can collect the rewards in any order you want.
That's right. Season 2, Summer of Monsters, is starting on July 6th and will last 10 weeks.
Now, Ryan, if I have like 1 million gold coins, what can I do with them now?
That's way too much gold, and here's how you're gonna spend it. Coming in this update, we've got true silver and true gold skins for the very coin-rich players. True silver is gonna cost 10,000 coins, and true gold costs 25,000. But if you want that gold skin, you've got to buy the silver one first.
And to be able to buy it, you need to reach at least Power 9. So of course we're talking about monsters, but where are the monsters?
Coming in July, we have Mega Beetle Bee, King Crab Tick, and fighting those monsters is Streetwear Max. Summer of Monsters wouldn't be complete without a new game mode.
We present you Super City Rampage. You guys have been asking for a long time for a new PvE mode, which means that's brawlers against computer or AI. So now we are having 3 brawlers against another boss. And this boss is a big monster that wants to destroy the city. And you have to prevent that from happening by defeating the boss before, I think it's 2 minutes.
That's right, before the city gets destroyed.
Exactly.
Coming in this update, we're testing a new object on the map called the Rope Fence. This is kind of cool because you can shoot over it, but you can't walk through it. So it's sort of like water, but it can be destroyed like other wall tiles can.
And also, Hot Zone is here to stay.
You guys have been asking. Hot Zone is going into the rotation with maps and new quests. And we've got more pins, and pins will be available in battle starting with the update.
And also the trophy road got extended up to 50,000 trophies.
We cannot wait for the Summer of Monsters. And since you guys watched to the end, you get some special extra info. Crow and White Crow are getting a remodel in this update.
You looking at me?
So don't forget to subscribe to get more awesome news like that.
And we will see you next time.
Impressed on how good that
we
was.
Got, yeah, we got. I could tell we had no idea what we were saying, but we got it out there.
Because I said your lines, and then. Wow.
No dobra, obejrzeliśmy cały filmik o Brawl Talku i myślę, że to co tutaj wszystko, co tutaj się pokazało, jak to wejdzie w ogóle do gry, no to po prostu będę grała 3 godziny na jeden dzień. Tak. 3 godziny na jeden dzień, zawsze gram godzinę albo minuty, no bo po prostu już mi się nudzi się Brawl Stars, ale przez ten update może się to zmienić. A ja się z wami żegnam. Bajo!